It's through a telescope, the closest I will ever be to them. I mimic kingly gestures, fashion, imitation, diadems. Cold planets made of dust that blow away if you bring yourself too close. I think I know the feeling. He stopped to ask a girl, is this a sweater or a cardigan? Rituals from afar, couldn't tell you I want to take part in them. Sometimes to catch my breath, I need to keep it in a paper bag. It all just leaves me reeling. And I'm told I'm too advanced for this, these sorry glimpses. Yet I'm sold on all this beauty, kisses and eclipses. So I'll go today, go today, and enjoy it for a while. Then I'll melt away, like a jack-o'-lantern smile. There's observation, then there's jealous pining from across a room. Reciprocation's just a fleeting gossip waiting to assume. I'll find a handy fruit, then carve a grotesque masquerading grin. Then try to match it. If it's a lost cause, I'm a goner, I can't get enough of it. If that's a faux pas, guarantee another will soon cover it. I'll throw a bold assertion out into the room for all to see. Then try to catch it. And I'm told I'm too advanced for this, these sorry glimpses. Yet I'm sold on all this beauty, kisses and eclipses. So I'll go today. Enjoy it for a while. I'll melt away, like a jack-o'-lantern smile. Is this affection? I don't know. You feign rejection, please don't go. Is this affection? I don't know. Instinct dejection, please don't go. Is this affection? I don't know. Or misdirection, please don't go. Upon reflection, I still show a predilection to say so. I'll go today, go today, and enjoy it for a while. Jack-o'-lantern smile. Oh, I thought I knew what I was in for, then I felt it. Oh, it's certainty of gravity. No, I can't help it.